Ngaire sold her house. Her son persuaded her to put the money in his bank account. He plans to buy her a house near him. Ngaire wants a home closer to her grandchildren. She says he just won't listen, and her friends are worried. If you're concerned about how someone is being treated, it's okay to help. Call our free helpline 0800 326 6865.